Let's learn IAB. Today I will show you how to use edifact data model. Edifact or electronic data interchange for administration, commerce and transport. It contains interchange, which is the high level hierarchy, followed by segments, followed by composites, followed by elements. An interchange starts with UNA or UNB indicator, and it ends with UNZ indicator. I have used code from this repository for my demo. I think this repository is contributed by IBMers and it's called Open Technologies for Integration. See copyright notice from IBM in all the dfdl files within this project. Import edifact shared library into your workspace. You would see two dfdl files under edifact hyphen common project. Auto acknowledge service message is in tree format and the serialized form is shown on screen. Control and key man are the other service messages within this file. An interchange message is shown on screen. Data is valid. Edifact file built from sample values in dfdl. The data shown here is a valid edifact file built from sample values shown in dfdl. Now you see an example of invoice file. UNA segment defines the delimiters used by interchange. Defaults are used when there is no UNA. This is an example which shows orders message with no UNA segment. This would mean the default delimiters are used. When you try to parse an edifact file, which is not valid according to the definitions in dfdl, you get an error message with description as shown on screen. Here you see that the element E0002 within the segment S001 should have value either 3 or 4. But the input file provided has value 1. I hope this video was helpful. I have included 4 sample edifact files in my GitHub repository. Link in description.